Hello everyone, welcome to Khushcraft. This is Valentine Project 1. I will be uploading 4 projects on Valentine. It's a mixed media frame and I have used MDF cuttings, flowers, beads, stones, distress ink, stickers, archival ink and Fevicryl Hobby Ideas glitter as well. So let's see how I made this. I hope you guys like it, and if you want more such video, please share, like and subscribe my channel. Thank you. It's a MDF frame which is already colored in blue. I'm using heart stencil. Over this I will be spreading red acrylic color. Remember, this is a DIY mixed media, so I'm using color as a base. Always use thick consistency color if you are using a color, because thin consistency color spreads all over your area and make the work area very messy and the result is not so good. Now the messy area have to be corrected, so I am using a lace over it so that it looks good and sober. And it's a Valentine project, so I think the white lace gives a good justice to it. So I'm using some MDF cuttings like Forever and Always, With Love, a butterfly, some flowers, foam flowers and paper flowers, and let's see how it looks like. You can use whatever items you have available, whatever items you can buy from the market, and just see how your arrangements looks like. I have some small and big foam flowers, so I am using some foam flowers over it. I have some paper flowers also, so I will be using those as well. Whatever color you have available, I think you can use those color, because at the end we are going to use some other elements as well. This time I am using foam flowers, and I am a crazy fan of flowers. Take out my any projects, you have to see flowers on them. Whether it's a card, it's a photo explosion box or a mixed media project, I have to use flower. Without flower, my project is incomplete. This time I'm using the small beads also, and it really looks nice. Because of this beads, I think my project is looking better. If I have used only flowers, it wouldn't have done that much justice. But yes, I am a crazy fan of flowers. I think it's okay to use colorful elements. It's up to you how you want to use. I love using colorful flowers and other colorful elements and different colors, so I like that way. Now I'm using distress ink festive berries all over my elements. I have also used some stickers and some purple and pink color beads over my frame. I'm also using archival ink to give that blackness in my flower and other part of frame. Now I'm using distressed ink aged mahogany to give that brownish effect on my frame. At last I'm using distressed ink fossilized amber to give that yellowish sunlight effect to just change the whole environment. On the final touch, I'm using Fevicryl Hobby Idea liquid embroidery like pink, silver and other colors on MDF, even on frame, just to give little bit of glittery effect, that also just a touch of point everywhere. And then I have varnished it with Star Varnish Heritage.